Okay, here I'm at the little flying field just around the corner from my house. It's full of dangers. There's a railway line over there, some houses in a ditch over there, and some tall trees in a ditch at the bottom there, which I've lost more than one model in when it's climbed a bit too high. It's a little bit breezy today, but give it a go. I've put 400 winds on the model, and we'll see what happens. Okay, here we go. Battling against the headwind a little bit, I think.